Whenever you talk cricket, you don't think about the international championship that our women cricketers are winning. You know, they are given the limited amount of space in the media and you don't know much about them. So I think everything begins at a small level, at a low level, and then we grow. I think this is the first step. And this is what I am encouraging, and I love the fact that, you know, women are seen everywhere, even in cricket. So kudos to Naveen for actually putting this as part of your cricket tournament. So, and I hope this year the man of the match does go to a woman. And after all, it's a Swarovski trophy. So please win it.
As I said even before, कि obviously women और jewellery का तो एक link है, so where there's jewellery, women have to be there, and especially when there's this place where women are encouraged a lot at par with men, so obviously I would love to be a part of any event which has women at par with men. I would love to play cricket. As I said even before that I don't understand every minute detail of cricket, but I enjoy playing that sport which I used to play in my old building days and all stuff. But basically, yes, I would like to play cricket whenever I'm offered. So I would love to be a part of it.
I think it's a fantastic idea to integrate women into cricket, and where better than a jewelers cricket league. So I think it's a great idea, and I honestly don't know that many rules of cricket because I've never played. But I would love to play one day and hopefully succeed in cricket. But I'm looking forward to watching the games, and I'm very honored to be a part of this Jewelers Cricket League.
Well, सबसे पहले तो मैं न्यूज़ मेकर्स को एक बहुत ही बड़ा हेड्स अप और कंग्रेचुलेशन बोलना चाहूँगी, क्योंकि वो एक बेहतरीन और अलग तरीके का क्रिकेट ज्वेलरी इंडस्ट्री में उन्होंने इंट्रोड्यूस किया है पिछले 4 सालों से, एंड इट वाज ग्रेट फन एंकरिंग दिस प्रेस कॉन्फ्रेंस फॉर देम. लाइक एनी अदर लेडी, आई लव ज्वेलरी, और जैसे ही मुझे कॉल आया ज्वेलरी क्रिकेट मैच, आई एम लाइक ओके, आई ट्राई एंड टेक आउट टाइम. And I made myself available. And ये जो गेम है इनका बॉक्स के अंदर है, बहुत अलग है. इसमें 2 women हर टीम में होना ज़रूरी है. तो मेरे ख्याल से ये women को बहुत ही अच्छी तरह से क्रिकेट के गेम में ढाल रहा है, उतार रहा है. And I think that's fabulous for women. I, like any other woman, like Evelyn and Pooja, believe in girl power. So that's why I'm here. And I'd like to wish them all the best, and may they rock.